I don't got a fucking sniper. Oh, they seen me. I didn't know if they'd seen me or not, but they did. Come for you, Mr. Sniper. Coming for your ass. Give me that. Oh! Oh shit! Oh! Shoot him! Unload on his ass. Get up. You're next, motherfucker. Oh god! That execution is amazing. All right. Well then. Coming up for you.
Okay, I'm going up.
Good, make it quick.
Believe me, I ain't gonna drag this out.
Where the hell is he? Still alive? Oh, I wanted to kick him. Oh, I can! Get the hell out of here. He just punt kicked his ass. Ah, ow, fucker. Come here. I got something for you.
We'd half destroyed Sao Paulo's most hallowed place of worship. Looking back, it was strange how the cops never showed up. But things had a habit of only making sense to me, looking back long after I'd run out of time to fix them.
Oh shit, I should probably take a fucking painkiller. Like I said! Ooh! Oh, where is that? In his neck or something? In his cheek? I don't know where that is. Oh, I think it's in his cheek. Oh, his cheek. Anything over here? Just make it the end of the line, pretty much? No. I need the golden weapon. Come on. I only need, like, one more piece for the Uzi.
I see you. You're right on top of him. Jump the railing.
This is a bad idea.
Oh, God. Maybe I should have went the other way. There probably would have been one on the other side. Damn it. Oh, this is like the second time I've done this. Oh! What? Holy shit. Whoop! Oop. Right in his eye! And his hat is floating. He's dead. Done deal. Alright. Time to go! Come pick me up!
I got the bastard.
I know. You know how to make an entrance, bro. Now let's get the hell out of here!
Oh, what's gonna happen? There he is.
Deixa pra lá. A gente tá sendo pago pra pegar o dinheiro. Numa aqueles dois.
Tá bom.
At least we know where she is.
Yeah. Fantastic. Another good day's work.
Trouble seems to find us, Max.
Sure. Trouble finds us the same way you found me. Slumped in a bar. Drunk on self-pity. I'd been
Flashback.
Sitting at the bar for 3 hours, or about 5 years, depending on how you looked at things. I tried not to look at things. I tried not to think about when it was that my existence became less about the things that make up people's lives, and more about the holes that losing those things leave behind. But I wasn't doing a very good job at it.
Oh, hey, where's the women?
I need to get laid,
put the
baby.
Music up! Yeah.
What the fuck?
These pricks had been annoying me for days. They were typical Jersey rich kids. The ringleader, I think his name was Tony.
It's the
his
Jersey
dad
Shore.
Was some well-known hood, drug dealer, racketeer, pillar of the New Jersey community.
Line them up, line them up, line them up.
Let me ask you a question.
Let's go.
Where the fuck are your donuts?
This kid had a well-developed sense of humor for New Jersey.
Seriously?
I thought I told you to get out of here, old man.
Yeah, get out of here, old man.
It's a nice echo. Your gorillas have personalities of their own, or they just agree with everything you say?
Very funny, old
He's
man.
Snapping it up. Funny. That's hilarious.
Yeah, has-been washed-up old cop should go on TV. Yeah. Tell some jokes about how you got your wife killed or some shit.
Oh!
Little old lady.
Or how you got involved with killers. I own this town, amigo.
That's a good line. You practice that in front of the mirror in your underwear? Your father owns this town. Yeah, dear old dad, well-known drug dealer and murderer. You're nothing but a chump.
Hey, you disrespect my family. You ain't got them right.
Hey, you don't take that from this.
I ain't taking nothing from him. God hasn't already deprived them of. But I might start anytime. Now say you're sorry.
Say you're sorry, motherfucker.
Say you are sorry.
Say you're fucking sorry.
Look away from me. Look away from me. Don't you stare at me. Say you're sorry.
Listen to him.
Which you want first?
Don't act clever, you fucking leather jacket dipshit cop cunt. Don't act clever.
Oh,
blow your brains all over this counter. Every fucking
way. That dude in the middle is here.
Don't fuck with me, Marty. I'll shoot you as well. Don't fuck with me.
Marty, he ain't fucking kidding.
Put the gun down, son.
Who the fuck is this?
Put the gun down now.
Hey.
Thank you. Now get the fuck out of here before anyone gets shot.
I got you.
Who the fuck are you?
I got you.
Don't worry about it.
Fuck. Oh, racist.
I got you, motherfucker.
Coming back for you, you fuck.
I look forward to it.
Yeah? Stay right here. Stay right here. You don't know who you're fucking with.
Yeah, whatever. Max fucking Payne. How you doing, man?
I'm doing about as good as I look.
You don't remember me? Pasos. How pasos? Come on, we went to the academy together, man. You don't remember?
That's going back a long way, French.
I spent 5 years on the beat in the Bronx, working homicides. I nearly got killed, man. I gave up. I got into private work. Here, Central America, Brazil, where my family comes from. All over.
Ah, that's great. Travel, see the world.
Yeah. Keeps me busy. I take care of people, you know? Proper bodyguarding. Hey, I'm working for a good firm. I'm actually here on a bit of a recruitment drive.
Yeah, well, why don't you drive on off back into the sunset there, Pesos? It's been nice catching up.
At least let me buy you a drink.
Oh, he'll take that.
Yeah, sure. Anybody can buy me a drink.
All right. Two more. Look, this is the way we do it in Brazil, baby.
I had to admit, I kind of like the guy.
Come on. Hey, another round. Max is buying.
He had a great set of stories, but I still wasn't interested in becoming a white knight again.
Saúde.
Cheers.
What, I don't look like I go to Shakespeare or something?
Para um pouco.
Saúde!
Cheers! Get in there.
You faggot still got something to say to me?
Yeah.
They got an extra dude?
I don't like spics who tell me to fuck off.
Oh my goodness!
Well, good for you. Now fuck off!
Don't stare at me, whore.
Fuck you, asshole. No dick, asshole.
What'd you say?
You heard me. I'm not frightened of you, you spray tan Guido douche.
Girl sure had balls. I had to give her that.
Oh, shit. Are you kidding me?
Oh, shit.
I don't know why I did it. I guess I never liked seeing girls get hit. But from that moment, I was dead in that town.
Wow.
Bro, a little combo here. So
this is how Max fucked up. He can't go back to this place. He's a wanted man. Where are they at? Hey, where's what's his face at? Oh shit. Hey, buddy. Hey. I don't like you.
Oh! I thought you were one of the good guys.
Oh no, I. Oh shit, I'm not coming back here anyway, so bitch, you gotta go! Ah! Shit! Oh god! Why did I do that? I'm sorry! I'm not sorry, because I had every intention on doing that.
Don't sweat it, Chief!
Oh god! Ooh! Right in your kidney! Oh, it's Stone Cold Steve Austin! He's going down! He's done. Oh, man, I can't believe I shot the bartender in the face, and I shot the chick, too. Oh, God. Oh, man. That is awful. Whatchamacallit, there should be a golden gun part up here, I believe, because I played it in the demo.
The bar held a lot of memories for me. Most of them fuzzy, but
yep,
memories nonetheless. This looked like goodbye.
Alrighty. Shotgun. Take that from Stone Cold. Thank you, buddy. Anything else in here?
I know you brought a fucking army down here, but there ain't much left of it. Yo, shit!
Oh, shit! Oh, God! You son of a bitch! It's like zoomed in on his cornrows. Okay. Nice. Yes, die.
Can you handle that thing, Soap? You're alone on that one. I'm still hoping I won't remember this.
Fuck! Oh, that's not how it was supposed to work. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna get him. Oh! I got him. Man, that was luck. One of these guys still alive over here? No. There's some painkillers, though. I'll be taking those. Oh, okay. Oh, they're going all up in his face. Damn! Give me a fucking shot of his face. Or not. I wanted to see his face.
Time to see what's waiting outside for us.
Well, ain't gonna be a warm cup of milk and a goat.
Oh. Ah, now nudies again. Don't look. I don't want to look at that. All right. They brought this many fucking people? Holy shit.
Stopped. I called you a stop. We're fine. What do you mean?
Oh, look at that guy with Leon's jacket on.
Oh, we're not fine. What's the boss gonna say when he finds out we're sitting out here jerk?
Oh, jerk this off, bitch! Oh no! Oh, that's gonna blow up! Maybe. Oh, damn, there it went! Last one! There it goes, it's gonna blow! Get against the cover! Come on, blow up already!
Fuck this!
Blow up! It's not gonna blow up. It's not gonna hit him when it does. Yeah, look, he's all the way over there now. He just fell on his face, though. Ooh. Ooh! Kept going.
Come on.
I thought about saying the cops, but this was no time for bad jokes.
Nothing secret around here. It looks like there would be something hidden around here somewhere. Back here? No? Oh, come on. Oh, well. I guess not. Hey, man! Why are you walking slow? Oh, God, I feel a sneeze coming on. Oh, never mind, I think it went away.
Make this easy for us, aren't they?
Stay over here, cover me!
Yes, sir.
He could have been setting me up for a fall, but something told me to stay put and trust him.
Oh, I got this! Hoop! Oh, damn! I got that guy right in the head. Anything back here, huh? Whoa.
I'm on top of the Max.
Shoot him then, you dumb shit. Oh, that was through the fucking... That was through the window.
Right? Yeah, I'm good. I live right around the corner. Let's go this way.
Let's go, man.
The bar was right around the corner from my apartment. It only took a few minutes to get back.
That shitty ass looking dump.
It's a nice place you got here, homie.
Thanks for noticing.
Why are you living like this?
Like what?
You know, scratching around? Sitting in bars all day?
Maybe I just haven't found the right guy to put a bullet through my head yet. I just don't know.
I can get you work, Max. Work that only a guy like you can do.
Can you give me work sitting in a bar feeling sorry for myself? Where do I sign up?
Soldier.
Gesundheit.
You were the best guy in the academy. And you won medals on the street.
Hey, I lost loved ones on the street. All right? Family. More than once.
Yeah, I know. So leave. Start over. You've mourned enough.
I ain't a cop no more.
And this ain't cop work. This is protecting people in places where the cops ain't too hot.
No thanks, pal. I think I just better lay low for a while.
You! I want on the roof! You! I want on every doorway! And you guys! I want every fucking corner covered!
About that plan?
I'm coming after you, you motherfucking murdering bastard! Meet 100 angry greaseballs!
Who's that?
Anthony DeMarco is the father of the kid I just shot.
Yeah, that looks about right.
Payne! You killed my boy! You killed my only son!
We gotta get out of here now.
Are you not inviting these guys in?
When had I ever needed to invite trouble in? It always found me, no matter where I hid.
Vamos, man, let's go! Droga!
Oh, they got green lasers! Wait, is there anything in his apartment? Oh, he's got a shotty. I'll take that.